got the clout, I got the clout.
I got so much clout.
I got the clout, I got the clout.
I got so much clout.
King of the clout.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be giving you guys another reaction. This is something different that I'm introducing. We're going to be doing past videos and stuff I have never seen. So today, believe it or not, we're going to be reacting to some Beyonce, because this particular performance I have not seen. Like, what? No. Okay, we gotta see it as soon as possible before I call the cops. So make sure you guys are subscribed down below so you can click the bell so you know when I post new videos. Make sure you guys are commenting down below so you can determine exactly what I react to, and make sure you guys are following my social media. All that's gonna pop up on the screen, and I also have a second channel. All that's gonna be popping up. I'm super excited about this performance because I've not seen it, and Beyonce is a performer. One thing you have to know about Beyonce is you can compare her to all your favorite artists and stuff, but not only is Beyonce an artist, a singer, rap, whatever you want to call her, she's a performer. She gives you a show, and it's not too many artists out there who give you an actual show instead of just sitting with a microphone and, you know, rapping or singing or whatever they're doing. It's a select few people who actually give you a show, and then has meaning behind it, and it's not just a few little dance moves that you learned from a choreographer that you don't even know. It's perfectly curated to be a performance, but it's like a memory, it's like a moment in time, it's like a movie. And that's kind of what her performances gave off. As you guys know, I went to go see her in 2018. When we can actually see concerts. I went to go see her and Jay-Z in Miami. Miami, louder. For her On the Run 2 tour. Well, their On the Run 2 tour. And it was amazing, amazing. We got a show, honey. Okay, we're gonna get right into this video, you guys. Okay, so this song was on her I Am World tour. She performed this song. Of course, you guys know this song came out in like 2003 or 5? I forgot, 2003, I think. This tour, I believe, was in 08 or 09, like around that time, because I think it was definitely promoting I Am Sasha Fierce. So we're gonna just jump right into this. Okay, let's go.
Baby.
Yes! Yeah. Pass out. Okay. Vocals. Yes. Yes. Period, B. Okay. Okay, so this is like a mashup of all the performance. Yes. She's gotten better with her music, with her sound, with her craft. Like she only gets better. Like, it's no up down. It's just up, better. And she's a dancing machine, honey. Yes. Okay. Hey, come on, drop it. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Who we think he is. Yes. If you ain't there, ain't nobody else to impress. It's the way that you know what is on a new. The beat in my heart is when I'm with you. I still don't understand. Just how you look to it, no one can. Your fave wish you could get on vocals. Wish. Oh my god, her dance breaks. Flawless. Them transitions into other songs though. She's a Grammy just for music transitions. You can tell that was so old. Oh my God, all it is just cameras. Oh my goodness, that's so weird. I don't even think phones had cameras back then. You just see like a whole bunch of just scanning little cameras. Them two, like, oh, nice. Yeah, you better blow that horn. Yeah. That girl is blowing that horn, honey. Get on the flow. Tear it up. Yay! Man, this woman is just, she's just like, oh my, unmatched. Yeah. 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 Hey, yeah, drop it. The people in that crowd is like crying. Same. Yeah, I couldn't contain myself at the concert. Okay, y'all, my camera telling me to hurry it up. Okay, so Beyonce always continues to be like one of the best performers alive. Like the way that she puts her all into her performances. If you watch the documentaries behind some of them and see like how hard she worked, how she wanted everything perfectly just done and how she wanted the band and orchestra, like all them people and stuff to produce that perfect sound. It just like, you know, it makes you, you know, appreciate actual music and not just an artist with a track playing in the background and them sitting on a stool with a microphone, you know? Oh my God.
Hey guys, so sorry. My camera definitely was like, yeah, I told you to hurry up. You didn't do it, so had to go. So finishing up the video, you guys, you're just mesmerized by Beyonce. I feel like you really can't even just like, I mean, you can't, it's like hard to explain. It's like she literally took your throat, stomped on it and was like, deal with it. And I think that's what she did. If you guys have not went and seen that video, go watch that video. It's like the best concert opening that I've ever seen in my life. Okay. I've been to a few concerts. So if you guys have not seen that video, go watch it. Make sure you guys do subscribe down to my channel. I will see you guys in my next video. Peace.
Wow.